Dark Harvest Teemo, pretty good. It's pretty good. If you're against a champion that you can get below half health pretty easy, then it's pretty good. So you can get the stacks. Against the Jax, I will take Doran's Shield. And then I'll start with... I'll finish Ninja Tabai. Like Rageblade, Liandris, like whatever. I need Ninja Tabai though. How long have you been streaming and doing YouTube? I just came here across your videos a few months ago. Well, YouTube has been my main... like I've had YouTube a lot longer than Twitch. But my YouTube, I don't know, almost like 2 years now, I think. And I started streaming like a year ago, soon, almost. In a month, it's like a year, something like that. Bitch! Hey guys, this video is sponsored by Quarterback, which is a great way for you guys to earn free skins just by playing games. All you have to do is click the link in the description and join the club Teammate Army. Before a game, you will choose a challenge. You will then compete against a few other people in the world, and if you win, you will get a certain amount of Quarterback coins. From the Quarterback coins, you can buy free skins. So for example, if I search up Teemo, you can see all the skins that you can buy. Also, depending on how well you do in the challenges, you will then earn trophies, which will help our club, Teammate Army, to climb in the divisions. It's a very easy and very simple and very, very fun way for you guys to earn free skins. The link is in the description down below. Kindred could have stayed there. No. Uh-oh, someone is tilted. I need to push this fast. Jarvan is dead now. It's perfect. Teemo is what? Ticketed. So now, even though I am 2-0, even though I am 2-0 up, I still go for Nina Tabai because it's Jax. He still does a lot of damage, even though I'm ahead of him. So if I didn't have Nina Tabai there, like imagine how much damage he would have done. And I miscalculated his stun. I thought it was gonna come a lot earlier. I canceled my auto attack. I could have stayed and poked him here, but I'd rather go back and take my lead. Started learning team when started watching you and Xblotter a lot. Yeah, Xblotter's pretty good. I mean, he's a lot better than I am, so he's pretty good. He's very good. He's in Challenger, I think, right now. They're still fighting? I mean, she just got 3 kills, so what the fuck? That is so good for us. And I'm getting a lot of money from this turret. I'm probably not gonna get another one, but I got 3, so that's really good. Nice! Good shit! So I'm gonna get Rage Blade as a first item. It's gonna be really good. No. Buddy, what are you doing? Gonna send him the question mark. See if he gets tilted or not. Ah, that's a bad shroom by me. Didn't get the backline minions. I got Rage Blade now. Getting Rage Blade at like 10, 11 minutes, that's really good. Yes, sir. Have you tried Glacial Augment with Frozen Mallet? I have. I will try it a lot more though. I'm gonna try to make some more YouTube videos that's like troll builds, like whatever, like stupid runes, stupid items together, combined, and stuff like that. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm probably gonna do them in normal games though. Kill the AFK. Well, it's not my fault that you're standing AFK, so shut up. Oh, I shouldn't take this. Take it! Fuck. I can go back here. Oh no, I don't need that. Maybe I should go mid. Yeah, we're gonna get this. Damn. Wait, no one is coming bot? What the fuck? That is not worth it! That is not worth it. And I'm gonna set my control board once again. Fuck, dude, I should have backed off, dude.
Should have backed off.
I did get 3 turrets though on that push. 3.5. That's pretty good. I'll take it. Plus we got mid turret. It's really good. I feel so slow. We should win this, right? Why do I feel like I'm the only one that's like trying to actually take like turrets and stuff? They just want to fight. Yeah, I don't care. I'm just gonna farm up, honestly. Get my items. Carry the game. I do not care. So is bot. Yeah, I don't know about that. Thank you. Spicy, dude! I don't know, I wanted that blue. I wanted that blue so bad, fuck. I thought her Q was gonna do less damage than that. So I was gonna like wait until she Qs it and then steal it or like whatever. Yeah, who cares? Who cares? Jax is bot, I'm just gonna go there. Catch him. Yeah, it's gonna push. Holy shit, that damage. Damn, I almost one-shotted her, dude. Auto-attack, Q, auto-attack, auto-attack. So I proc my pressed attack. And I get my Q off. That's almost a one-shot. That is crazy, dude. No! She stole my kill! Yeah, well, that's a GG. Vamos. Vamos. Damn, that's pretty spicy. 10-1. Let's see damage here. That's a lot. Like, that's what I need to do. When my team is stupid, like a lot of games, I need to make sure I'm not with them. I just need to farm up, honestly, go split push somewhere else. As long as I stay away from my team, honestly, I have a better chance of winning. So, GG.